How do I, there we go. There we go. I'm up here with the hall. I'm up here in the hall.
Can you see me? Oh, hello!
It is flame! The flame's over here lighting up the hall.
Oh, wow! Look!
And you go up the hall and it is the sea.
Hold on, I need a potion of night vision so I can see underwater.
Water cave. Clay! Woohoo! So what?
Boom. I blew it up.
I'm gonna create the way through.
Oh, we're gonna have to Oh, dude, sand temple!
Where? What?
Yeah.
Where?
Hold on, I don't remember where it is. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Look. Over here. Oh, you see me?
I see you.
Look at the sand temple.
Whoa, shit, I've never seen that before.
Have you not?
No, I've never seen one of them.
Look, Cam, come in here. The reason these are so cool is because... Come here. Right, be careful. Right, basically, down here there's a pressure plate. Oh, shit, the fuck, the TNT! No! Ah! And that's what happens if you click on the pressure plate.
What the fuck's down here?
But there's normally chests down there, and then so you have to be careful getting them, and there's like, you get like diamond and shit. So that's why they're really good for survival, like fucking plants.
Spook.
And then did this. You could have your house here, and it'd be like a secret house.
A secret house!
And then you could have like, oh my god, that'd be sick.
Oh, we could do it here, by the sand temple.
Yeah.
What are you doing? You build a house.
I'm building a... No, I'm not building houses.
Oh. Right. So the idea... What's the idea of the game?
Basically...
Someone sits here. Someone sits here and the other person... Someone sits here and gives the other person a challenge or a thing to build. Type of thing.
Or you have to build, you have to think of something that you have to build, or.
And the other person's got to guess what it is.
And then the other person has to guess it, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so basically, we'll get suggestions off the internet to draw, keep them to ourselves. We've got to put them on the sand, in that square. You've got to guess what it is, and then I've got to guess what it is. Do it like that.
Yeah.
Okay, do we have a time limit or anything like that?
What?
Let's do 5 minutes.
5 minutes?
Because then it's a bit harder. Okay, I will go now. Guess. Do you know what it is? You probably won't yet. Frog.
Is it a creeper?
Yeah! Seriously! Oh my god!
No way did I just get that!
It was gonna be a creeper. It was gonna be...
Oh, damn.
You know.
Yeah. But you get the win for that because...
Because it's a good drawing.
Because I got the get. Like, oh, for fuck's sake. I went up and went, hold on a second. Head, body, that's a creeper. Is he smiling? Sick creeper, dude.
It's just, it looks like a green upside down penis with smiley bollocks. Oh my god. Okay. Time starts now. Oh shit. A gun. A black penis. Black penis with orange pubes.
No.
Black and orange penis. Why is everything
no,
a penis?
No,
orange penis!
It's not a penis!
Oh, no. Okay. Black and orange talent.
Let's get this straight. It ain't a penis.
Okay. What the hell is it? Orange and black golf club. Eyebrows. Hips.
No.
I don't know. Glasses. It's a penis. It is a penis. It's a black, an orange penis. It's an orange penis with a black head.
It just isn't, though.
It just is. It's a penis. Wait, a rocket ship.
How the fuck did you get that?
Yes! Yes!
It's actually a rocket ship.
Yes! Yes! Oh my
god.
That was
nothing like a rocket ship yet. I wasn't even remotely done.
It was either penis or rocket ship.
And then he tries to go like up here, and then hold on, I want to finish this because I think this could be pretty good. I think in my head this was a good idea.
Sorry, but from my angle, over there, when you sat on that stage, it looks like a penis.
Really?
It looks like a slight penis. That's why I was suggesting penis about 14 times, and then when it wasn't a penis, I went
like,
for my next guess with rocket ship.
It's not a penis.
It's not a penis. Fuck me! It would have been a bit of a long, like a bit of a longer time to create that, but instead I just guessed rocket ship straight away.
I could have done it in the time, but like, yeah.
There we go. Do you know what we're missing in this place?
What?
Spectators.
Oh, for fuck's sake! Get a fence. We need fence. They're getting out. Cameron,
where's the fence?
No! Where's the fence? I can't find the fence!
I don't know where the fence is!
Shit!
Where's the fence? I found the fence! I found the fence! I found the fucking...
Where was it?
No, there's spawning more villagers! Fuck, this is the dirtiest fence I've ever done in my life, but fuck it. Oh, Jesus.
Get it. Oh, fuck off, I don't want to trade with you. Right, if you're not in the fence, then you're going to die, I'm sorry.
Okay, we got spectators. Let's put some more spectators in there. Oh, the number of villages in this world has been reached.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Okay, diamond
I'm just
sword.
I'm going to place some diamond blocks up here so we don't...
Yeah. Die, bitches! The bunny can stay. The bunny's cool.
I like the bunny.
I like bunnies.
That's discrimination.
That's discrimination.
Yeah.